composer, what a great man was he. He was born at the turn of the last century. November 14th, 1900 was the day. And he lived 90 years, what a long life, hey. He was the baby of five children, born in Brooklyn, NYC. His dad had a shop where he worked every day, and his mother was a singer and a piano player too. He studied and was poor in his early years of life. He got a fellowship that took away some strife. He wrote music for the movies and the ballet too, and Appalachian Spring was a big to-do. He liked jazz and folk. Style was American through and through. He liked Stravinsky and Bach and a bunch of others too. And he wrote terrific music for me and you.